Hello people, we are back with another part of the GTA 3 playthrough. I think this is part 4, no? I think I recorded 3 episodes in one hit. As I sit and record this, I haven't actually edited part 3 yet. But I had a bit of free time tonight. I've not long been back from my holiday and stuff. But I have an early shift back at work tomorrow, so not ideal. I need to try and have a bit of an early night and sort out my my jet lag and my sleeping pattern and body clock and whatnot, because it is all off. It is all off. It's very ski with at the minute. But yeah, we are we're back with some GTA. We're back with Cloud. I think we're just gonna try to remember exactly where we left off last time. A little bit of free roam, which it's got to be done, hasn't it? Has to be done on GTA. GTA isn't GTA without a little bit of free roam here and there. So, I was on my way to do the mission for Tony. I think it's Tony. Presuming so. So there's the Banshee part there. So I was having a look at these cars and I just started looking around. The first thing that caught my eye, actually, knackered already. Get a grip, Claude. Get a grip. The first thing that caught my eye was this. We'll come back to that in a minute because I'm not too sure what it does. I don't remember that. I don't remember it at all. That leads me to believe it's something that I don't like. So then I come down, I look at this and I find this here. Look at this. So that is some armor, obviously. Like, I was going to call it shield, and an AK-47. Awesome. Very, very useful. We've got a bat and an AK-47. I mean, what more could you want, right? What more could you want? Definitely need that extra stuff as well. I'm gonna have a look at what this is. Killed 20 Mafia in what hour long? I forgot how long it said. We're gonna kill 20 Mafia members. I think he's one, isn't he? Yeah. Some more down here, I think. Reloading. It's good as, like, you can aim at one and then shoot, like, multiple. Oh, hello. 15 to go. It's a good job we picked up the AK-47, isn't it? Imagine I had to kill him with a bat. Oh! Have we got unlimited ammo, I think? Yeah, I might have. 12 to go. That is 12 to go. Oh, we're being chased as well. 11. Hello, hello, hello. Need to be careful here. Six to go. We've got like 30 seconds. Come on. Let's try not to get run over in the process. Oh my golly gosh. Oh, we've smashed it, look. Three to go. Oh my god, I think I might die though. Did it. We did it. And we got 5 grand and then died. PS5, that is. Taking out the laundry.
Triads think they can mess with me. Let's teach these would-be tough guys what it means to be a tough guy.
Alright.
Yes, Ma. I want you to destroy their laundry vans and mangle any triad gimp that gets in your way.
Awesome.
8-Ball can supply you with what you're gonna need.
Alright, we're gonna go see 8-Ball. We'll go to his place anyway. Sound. Eight more can supply you with what you're gonna need. So if we go up here. And what's good about this is it's not a timed mission. Also, I did at the start of that cutscene caught myself having a little drink. I got called out in one of the shorts that I uploaded the other day. I got some grenades off him. Nice, okay. The longer you hold R2, the farther you will throw the grenade. It makes sense, it makes sense. But yeah, I got called out the other day on one of the GTA shorts. Somebody put stop drinking. Now I drink a lot during cutscenes because anyone else that's like a streamer, content creator, you know, I don't care what kind of scale you like, but if you yourself make content or you stream and whatnot, do you not use cutscenes and, you know, stoppages at some point in your game to have a little drink? If you're playing FIFA, right, or FC as it goes by these days, at half time and stuff, or do you score a goal or they show a replay or something, you grab a quick drink, you look at your chat, you know, it's very common. I couldn't believe it. I read it, I was like, oh, damn, like I hear you, but be a bit nicer maybe. Alright. But it turned into an argument with this guy about yeah, that failed big time. Don't know how I'm gonna do this. Oh, here we go. Ready? Shit. God, I just nearly took myself out there. Oh no, there we go. That's one done, see? Right, okay. So the plan is to kind of trap the car. Hey up, I've just been thrown out the I got thrown back out the van and then they got ran out. Alright. Well, that just ruined that for me. Oh, old man was trying to pick up a lady of the night. Oh, I've just ran over said lady. Sorry. I was told as well, so I noticed like some similarities between this map and the GTA 4 map, and apparently someone who was pretty hot on the GTA lore in general told me that they're not the same map, so might look a bit similar but they're actually like not the same at all. I felt a bit disappointed, you know, I have to say. I hope I don't fail this mission. It's a good job this isn't a time mission because it has taken me a sweet while. Oh, I thought it was going to get stuck there then. Sorry guys, you're all getting run over. On me now as well. Be careful with how I move. A lot of the time though, police can end up. See, the police have just done me a favour there. We get out, we go. Oh, shit, Kim. Oh my god. Go. The fact that I still haven't run over anyone. Oh, there we go. Boom. It's gotta be nearly there. Yes, come on. Hey, people. Move out my way.
Yes.
We've done it. We've done it. Ran over some triad in the process. Oh man, that was stressful. But we did it. We did it. Oh my god. Hey, these triads hate me now. They absolutely hate me now. He can't. He's got no more sprint left in him. Not if, right, the pickup. There we go. Sounds like a taxi service mission. I think. He'll never be as tough as his pop, but
he left you a note on the table. The laundry has agreed to pay. You did real good, kid. Go collect the cash and bring it back here. Watch out for the triads. They may be shoving a firecracker up your ass, but don't take no crap. Nobody, I mean nobody, messes with Tony Cipriani.
All right. Oh, it's a briefcase. Oh god. All I'm seeing is like four alleyways. I thought we were gonna pick this up. Yeah. You know what I'm gonna do though, don't you? I brought my car down here. It's a trap, waste them all. I'm gonna get in my car and I'm gonna run out. Oh, you fucking fanny. Alright, okay. I see how it is. Well, guess what? I got an AK-47, bitches. And I got armor. So, have that. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm fucking dead. Oh, they're getting in vans. So what? They're gonna chase me? He's in my car? Mate, the audacity of these people. The audacity of these people. Can you believe it? Fuck! Because the ones with the bat run at you first. So what I'm gonna do is just run. Lure him to... Away, you little bastard. Can I... Whoa. Oh, bollocks, they're trying to run me over now. Okay. Okay, that's how we're going to play there. Don't you dare get me out, you little gimp. Yes, I've killed quite a few. This guy, he's got in a truck. There's still one down this alleyway. Oh dear, Luke. Oh, he's got in a car. Fucking twat. Right. He's run over. Oh, I missed him. How did I fucking miss him? Kim. Yeah, no. How is he not dead? Mate, someone explain how this guy is fucking invincible. Someone explain how he ain't dead. How the fuck has he done that then? Dunno even. Right, now he's dead. Yeah. Have that, you bitch. Fuck off. Oh no, this twat's fucking me, throwing me out with his car. Joe, I ain't even in the mood for you, mate. Fuck off. Right, I've done the mission. Let's go drop this off. God, I didn't know a mission could pay. I hate the triads, man. I fucking hate the triads. I know a mission could piss me off so much, like. Jesus fucking Christ. That was horrific. Right, let's drop this money off. Fuck me. That was... what the fuck, man? Genuinely, what the fuck? Right. Job done. I think we deserve way more than 10 grand for that mission, I'm not gonna lie. Mate, that last mission's put me in such a mood. Fucking hated it. Fucking hated it. Alright. Salvatore's called a meeting. Okay.
Don Salvatore has called a meeting. I need you to collect the limo and his boy Joey from the garage. Then get Luigi from his club. Come back here and pick me up. Then we'll all drive over to the boss's place together. Those triads, they don't know when to stop. They want a war, they got a war.
Yeah, they got a war, all right. I'm down. I'm fully down. After that last mission, like, fuck the triads. Honestly. Right, so, I listened this time. So we gotta go. There was me thinking that that last mission was gonna be like some chilled, you know, just go pick somebody up, take them to somewhere. No, that's kind of like this mission. Although, I think something's gonna happen. Because a meeting's been called by like the higher ups. So we're gonna get a limo. We're picking up Joey, I think. And then go and pick him up, Tony. Hell yeah, look at us driving a limo. Nice, right? Look at him in a suit.
How you doing?
Right, we should probably be wearing, like, we should probably stop wearing a suit, I think. I think Claude's outfit is just iconic though, right? I mean, I'd like to not damage the limo, but like it's just gonna happen. Oh, he's not at his usual place. This is where I've missed part of the thing. Are we picking Luigi up as well? We're picking up him, Luigi. Fucked the bumper already, Anna.
How you doing, kid?
I like Luigi's accent. He's nice to us. For now. So we got Tony, Luigi, and Joey. Love it. Love it. Look at him getting in the front. He's not in his like black suit. Oh shit. Okay. Something tells me we're gonna fail this mission. So they've tried it, haven't they? They've fully tried it. Oh wow. Yeah, we made it, look. I've done it, it's calm. Little bastards, ain't they?
You did good back there, kid. Real good. Come on, let's introduce you to the Don.
Hey, Luigi!
Oh, my girls have been missing you so long, Salvatore. You've been away too long.
You tell them once this unfortunate business is taken care of, we'll all go down to the club and celebrate, okay?
Hell yeah.
It's my boy.
How you doing, Pop?
You got yourself a good woman yet? Hey, your mother, God bless her soul, would be turning over in her grave to see you without a wife.
I know, Pop. I'm working on it.
Tony! How's your mama? She's a great woman, you know. Strong. Firenze.
She's good. Fine.
Terrific, terrific. Now listen, you guys, you go inside while I talk to our new friend here. I see nothing but good things for you.
Oh, if you hear me taking screenshots, by the way, it's for the future thumbnails. So now we could do some work for Salvatore. That is pretty cool. Some missions at the mansion. Do we squeeze another mission in? Yeah. Chaperone. Like the sound of this.
I need to talk business, so you're going to look after my girl for the evening. Hey, Maria! Move your butt! Dumb bro does this every time. And here she is, the one and only Queen of Sheba. What were you doing up there? Whatever it was, I bet it cost me money.
Well, you don't think I hang around here for the conversation, do you?
Get in the car and keep your big mouth shut.
Ooh, okay.
Take the limo, but bring it back in one piece, you hear me? And watch her. She can be trouble.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm sure your new lapdog has everything covered. And isn't he big and strong? Hey, Fighter, let's go visit Chico and get some party treats. He's at the rail station at the Chinatown waterfront, I think.
Awesome. Love being a taxi driver again. But in a limo. We've done up in the world. I'm guessing we just need to be careful for like the triads and stuff. Speaking of, pretty sure that's one of their bands right in front of us. But then like, there's so much mafia here, they'd be silly to try anything. We are kind of going towards their territory though. Is this going to be simple? What we reckon? Pull up next to Chico. She's picked up some drugs.
Maybe you should check out the warehouse party at the east end of Atlantic Keys.
Thanks, Chico. See you around.
Gracias. And enjoy. That's good stuff.
Oh, she got in the front now. Alright, we're going to check out a party. I want to see some more, like, good, like, cutscenes. Like, the first one was pretty good. Right at the start of the game. A big cutscene, like, and then like when you're in the back of the police truck with 8-Ball and that, like, all of that's pretty cool. I want to see some more stuff like that. I feel like all the other cutscenes have been pretty short, like just conversations. Check me out the front. The mafia are on the door, so. Something's gonna go wrong in there, isn't it? Police. We've got to get rid of the police. In a limo? You're joking. They're gonna come after us. I know where one little police star thingy is. Just the one. Yeah, you twat. So get in my way. Oh, you bastards. Fuck off. Alright. There we go. Fuck off. I've got like. They shouldn't be chasing me like that when I've only got one wanted star. I feel like getting that star has done absolutely fuck all. They've gone. All I needed to do was just drive, really. I shouldn't have even bothered taking the detour. Right, we've absolutely jacked up his limo, but we got her back in one piece, so.
You know, I enjoyed myself for the first time in a long while, and you know, you treated me really good with respect and everything. Well, I better go. I'll see you around, I hope.
It's tight how the cutscenes are, like, so sort of, like, zoomed out, you know? Well, Tony's become available again now. I might try and start doing like longer episodes as well, as and when I can. Alright. Triads. Oh no, not these twats again.
We're at war. The Triads have a fish factory as a front. Most of their business goes down at the fish market in Chinatown. The laundry still owes us protection. They reckon the Triads are protecting them now, so I say we exact a fitting punishment. Take those boys over and whack the Triad warlords. Hell, if you get a chance, pop some of their soldiers, too.
Hell yeah, I got some gang. Gang, gang. Let's go. That's what I want to see. This is what I want to see. Oh, sorry, mate. Sorry, matey, mate. It's one of them where I didn't listen up. Again. We are in proper Triad territory here. Let's go. Let's get them, boys. Nice one. Oh, help me out here, lads, please. Oh, shit. Whoa. Shit, shit, shit. Get back in the car, mate. No, he's gone. Right, I've lost the... Oh, no, he's here. Is he getting up? Is he dead? He's dead. He's dead. Any of these getting in my car? No. We're just having a scrap. Mate, I'm really annoyed at the amount of money I've just, like, drove past. I could have got... I should have come here first in an ideal world, because... Bang. Bang. Get all that. There's just a war going on. An absolute war. That was safe. We're not being shot at or anything. Oh, sorry. I'm trying to help the guys out, do you know what I mean? Wow, shit, I'm trying to help them out. I keep running over our own. There you go. Alright, on the way to this one, we'll swap the car up because... to get blown up. I'm gonna take this one, looks a bit tougher, do you know what I mean? Hopefully these last few we can just sort of run over. Sounds so nice, don't I? Oh, they're there, look, okay. Okay, well how about I get on here? Mate, how was this twat not dead? Done. Big brain play that was, chat. Import, export garage, Portland Harbour. We have orders for various vehicles. Check our notice board for our requirements. Okay. Okay, okay. Blowfish. Ooh. I think I vaguely remember
that. I've had enough of this shit. We're gonna finish the Triads and Liberty once and for all. Eight Ball's rigged a dust cart with a bomb. It's on a timer. So if you mess up, there'll be no evidence. Go and pick up the dust cart. Careful. Eight Ball says it's real sensitive. And the slightest bump could set that thing off. Their fish factory will open its gates for a dust cart. So you can drive right in, park up between the gas canisters, and get the hell out of there. I want it to rain mackerel. We're talking real biblical here. Nothing low budget.
Right, okay. Sound. We're gonna go see 8 Ball. We're gonna get a dust cart that's rigged with a bomb. We've got to drive somewhat carefully. I think we just got to get that quick, to be honest. Avoid any, like, you know, trouble. That's what I'm driving. Let's go. Yeah, we can't have too much damage done to it either. And we got 2 minutes to get down there, yeah? And like, we're kind of in safe territory at the minute. There's a lot of mafia around this neck of the woods. We're gonna be going through where the triads are. So if they start to recognize us and stuff, we're kind of screwed, right? Look at how careful I'm driving here. It's like, we kind of got to be quick. I'm hoping because we're in this, they won't recognize us and start shooting, because that wouldn't make sense for the mission, because we're going to be driving into one of their factories. So if their people out on the streets recognize us, I'm guessing they did, because they just ran after the truck. We've had nobody shoot at us yet, which is like the main thing, I think. If we can avoid, that's good. I'm a little bit worried because we've only got like 40... Oh, we're almost there actually. Oh, it was the factory that we saw last time round, the one where I stood on that hill, so... That's not too bad actually, we're almost there. 30 seconds left, it's literally just... Round it. Let's not drive into a tree or out. Yeah. They're gonna let us in. Thank you, boys. Try not to run them over. I said I thought we had a lot of time. Look at how they're all just standing there. Such a good job. I got in that car that quick, at it. Hey, we got away with one there though, chat. We did it. It's called Stir Fry Your Prejudice. You see, I want to start this before my... I absolutely smashed that in the end. Alright, we don't want to be driving one of their trucks around, do we? So we absolutely smashed that one. But yeah, longer episodes for the playthrough. Let me know what you think. I'll do my best. Anyway, I will do my best. I think it just kind of depends on like how much recording time I've got. I feel like I keep pushing it, and I feel like I'm gonna get interrupted when I'm like halfway through a mission. So part of me's like, oh, stop now. Right, okay, so that's where another police star is. Yeah, fuck off. Street sweeper trophy earned. What's that for? Waste 100 gang members. Okay. Oh, and you know how we were just talking about there's a star in there? Let's go get it. Get these move out my way first. We have kind of just done that, like, right by the police. Oh, for fuck's sake! How can you fuck that up, Kim? How the fuck am I managing that, chat? Genuinely speaking, how? Oh my god, now I'm fucked. Now we're dead. There we go. Jump over there. Oh, he's shooting me. Let's steal the ambulance. Right, we got rid of the cops, that's the main thing. I tell you what, ambulances are so difficult to drive. Alright, chat, so that is going to be the end of this mission. The end of this episode is the word I was looking for in the end. There we go. My god, took me a while. But yeah, enjoyed it. As per, bit stressful in sometimes. I find like it's just the silly little things that I can't do. Like, I'll absolutely fly through some missions and find, like, nifty little ways to get stuff done. And then at the same time, I'll just struggle to do, like, some of those simple things. Or, like, a mission will just be overly, like, more difficult than what it should be. Because if it's, I think it's more to do with, like, the mechanics of the game, though, than anything else. Once again, we've finished with Tony for now, it looks like, as well. So, so far we've done the work for Luigi. We've done work for Joey. We also worked for Tony, and I was starting to do some for Salvatore as well, the leader of the Mafia himself. We've done one mission for him, done quite a few for Tony now, which was the next one on from Joey. Whether or not we'll revisit them, I don't know. Obviously, for one of the missions with Tony that introduced us to Salvatore, we revisited Joey and Luigi, so we probably will still see them again while we're working for them. So we need to unlock this tunnel up here. We haven't advanced far enough yet to unlock that, and then we get this part of Liberty City as well, and then I presume it'll unlock over there as well. I'm guessing, is that an airport? I'm guessing that's an airport. I might be wrong there. I might be wrong in assuming so. But yeah. Thank you all so much for watching this episode. As always, guys, if you did enjoy, make sure you leave a like rating on the video. Feel free to subscribe as well if you happen to be new around here today and you've not done so already. If you're enjoying this playthrough, I will be revisiting other GTAs as well as replaying GTA 5. My mission is to get all of them done and replayed, get all the stories complete before GTA 6 comes out. That would be phenomenal. I think it's doable, personally. It just depends how much time I can get sort of between now and GTA 6, but yeah, fairly sure it will be. Obviously, my channel, as those of you who have been around here for long enough, or if you've had a look a bit as well at the channel, you know that my channel is predominantly FIFA-based, football-based, FC 24, going into FC 25 now based. But I do love to do other games and play other games as well. So I don't, you know, just want to be renowned for all things FIFA and FC and football related, even though it's a large part of my channel. So yeah, if that's not your thing, please don't let that put you off. Yes, it's a big part of my channel, but I do love, and I am very much trying to implement other games and bits of content onto my channel as well. So all love, take care. See you all in the next episode. YouTube and Twitch, where you catch your live. Drop those likes and follows, help her channel drive. Subscribe to Kim for that gaming spree. She's got the passion. Come on, just wait and see.